and coworkers on her third pregnancy. And considering that this is my first pregnancy, the first thing I thought about was, oh my God, I'm going to gain so much weight, especially in my stomach area. But one area I was hoping I could at least help control were my arms and legs and help make my back stronger so I can carry this big boy around. So when I went on YouTube to look up prenatal cardio workouts, I noticed that there was essentially nothing that was really fun and had a good pace of music to go along with it. So Nirithi and I talked, and we decided to come up with this prenatal Bollywood bellies cardio workout for all you expecting moms out there.
And in our culture, it's very common for our moms to feed us. You can continue eating that samosa and butter chicken if you continue to move. I've noticed that the more steps I take, the more better I feel every day. But don't forget to put your feet up at the end of the day. And a huge reminder, do not forget to consult with your physician or OBGYN before you start this exercise program or any exercise program. Remember that Sheila's in her second trimester and I'm in my third trimester, so we're completely going to move at different paces. Take breaks when you need to, hydrate, drink that water, and definitely stop if it's too much. But we hope you enjoy it. And should we get started?
Let's go.
Alright. All the curves, all the curves. All right, curve me. Right now.